Hi, how are you?
All right, everybody, welcome back to the channel. Hopefully in this video, we will get the chimney hooked up to the wood stove finally. Stick around. I think at the end of this video, we may have heat in the cabin.
Thank you.
everybody, that about wraps it up for this video. We now have heat in the cabin, and let me tell you, even without the ceiling insulated yet, this building holds heat pretty good. So I'm excited, and excited to spend the night out here as soon as we get the rest of the insulation in. So next steps are going to be ceiling insulation, and then I have a friend of mine, the one that helped me do the sawmilling in the first place for some of this lumber, where I think we're going to try to get together and get his sawmill again so that we can do the rest of these walls like these walls and the ceiling as well. I have some logs ready to cut, so hopefully we can make that happen. Anyhow, thank you for watching this video. I appreciate all of you guys, and we will see you on the next one.